Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Condition-based monitoring is the process of collecting data from embedded sensors and using trends within that data to predict points of failure and maintenance schedules. Today, we'll look at four products providing easy implementations of condition-based monitoring. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. The Verth sensor featherwing includes temperature, humidity, pressure, and motion sensors combined into a single I2C bus. It's perfect for industrial IoT applications, compatible with the popular Adafruit Feather series of development boards, and features SparkFun quick connectors. Condition sensors need to be long-lasting and rugged, and Born's hybrid position sensors have these traits, along with high resolution and accuracy, built into their design. It's resistant to water and dust ingress and has a rotational life of up to 5 million shaft revolutions. TE Connectivity's range of triaxial accelerometers are designed for surface mounting, and they provide long-term temperature and vibration monitoring for embedded systems. They also feature a tiny PCB footprint and low power requirements. Omron industrial automation sensors come as rugged, pre-packaged solutions for easy deployment in harsh environments. They feature high-accuracy thermal and motor condition monitoring and self-monitoring switch mode power supplies, among others. Condition monitoring is the key to long-term robust systems and can save you from nasty surprises when things inevitably go wrong. These products are among many provided by Mouser to help you include monitoring into your designs. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.